Hello, Julie here, and I'm going to show you how to provision a Power Apps portal. Here we are looking at my Power Apps Maker experience. I'm going to Apps, New App, and it's a type of portal. We need to give our portal a name. We want to give it an address. And once we have confirmed that this URL is available, we will click on create. It's that simple. Now, this will take several minutes for everything to be provisioned. I will get a notification for my user once that provisioning has completed.